here, right?
What's that?
Okay. Stop it!
Looking at someone really beautiful.
Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe.
Dad.
Push the notification bell to be notified of the Tom McPlume YouTube. What are you doing?
It's not piglet, it's Chloe.
Does she want my
blanket?
Is that
better, Chloe?
Poor Chloe.
Chloe, can she understand? Can she understand me?
Do you know what Chloe did this morning?
Yeah.
I came down to her this morning. She wagged the tail when she saw me come in the room.
What did you think when Mummy told you? Was you angry?
What?
What did you think when Mummy told you what happened? Was you upset?
No.
Chloe will be fine. She just needs a Do you want to see your baby?
Oh, yeah.
Want to see Chester? Do I bring Chester in so he can... No, I'll bring him in later to see you. And miss you.
Look at the pig. Look at
the pig. Look at the pig.
I wonder if we'll be able to make it.
It's not about it,
it's not.
Making his way to the ring from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing in at 264 pounds, the Alliance Intercontinental Champion, the Judge.
I'll just let me say this, but he is one looking boy. Fandango, Senator. He's one of my favorites, Fandango.
So much lunch in the week, so the money don't go out to pay.
Is he not with WWE no more?
The champ knows the competition levels at an all-time high.
If they're the two guys, to go with the comp.
Yeah. Guess what else? Recent page.
Oh, I'll go and get the kettle of Louise.
I'm alright.
Oh, Mum.
Oh, big shit.
Louise.
Oh, Chloe's right coming. Oh, no, I can't get through yet.
She's right by you.
Come
here, Chloe, on the ball.
From Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 238 pounds, the All-Star World Heavyweight Champion, the Real Team, Brandon Cooper.
Just give her a stroke, make sure she's all right.
The tallest men and women in WWE history. And joins their ranks tonight. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. From London, England, weighing in at 215 pounds, the outsider, Jeremy Kazarian. Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive. Physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. We are about to see something good.
Thank you.
gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Set down to the floor. and there's still a lot of game left here.
Well, that backfired. End up hitting the wrong. Perhaps it would have been easier if you weren't in the way.
Yeah.
desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. DDT delivered. That puts him in total control.
Well, I know what I was trying to do, but it didn't go down too well. Showboating isn't an option. How many times do I have to get... Every time I go to tell them, they fucking end up fitting me with some bloody... I'm not even doing anything, fucking crawling around. Not doing that. That's what you call payback.
Snap suplex. Not done just yet.
I keep telling you, but you're not gonna learn. Stop showboating. He's gonna suffer the same fate. How many freaking times? Stop freaking. The more you keep...
Look out, totally fighting with the WWE Universe right now.
Comes the proof. I just don't learn. They need a frickin' focus. It's a freaking 2-on-1.
And just like that, he sent Crash into the floor.
Well, he dodged that. Well, more or less blocked it.
Up into the electric chair. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
risking life and limb off the chamber pond. This could do it! And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Here is your winner, the outsider, Jeremy Kazarian.
Big effort tonight. A well-earned victory here tonight. A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.